returning home to Enterprise Center for the first time since clinching a postseason berth on Friday night, capping a remarkable second half surge. Avalanche still trying to confirm their playoff reservation, clinging to a one-point lead over Arizona for the second wildcard spot in the West. Out comes Robert Bertuzzo. Here's the veteran defenseman sliding it through. Bozak scores!
Let's take a look. They're challenging for offside here, Chris. Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Looks like they may have a case.
Caught him, and Bozak, I think, knows. He just watching on the big screen here.
Fourth game back after an extended time off. And now up ahead to Perron with Sundquist over the line. Four Blues to the attack in front. Scores! Jaden Schwartz! And now it is 1-0 Blues.
He elevates the puck and puts it up and over Grubauer earlier in the period along the ice. This time, not so much. Look how he changes the angle of his foot made to make it 1-0. Great transition goal by St. Louis. The left pad came up large there for Binnington. Great response by Binnington on the wraparound chance for Landeskog.
Now Calvert goes in front and a redirect. What a chance for Tyson Jost, and Binnington is able to shine for the first time. Down to the final 10 seconds, and away goes Sundquist, catching up Barbashev. Might be an odd man rush. Shot stopped by Grubauer. Rebound is stopped. Loose in front of the net, and the horn will sound as the Blues come close to a short-handed goal. And it's Bomeister. Kept in at the line by Zadora. Chance for Calvert right on. And Jordan Binnington makes the stop. Faceoff won by Soderberg. Berry dropped it off. Landeskog, long reach, rebound, and Binnington's got that as Tyson Berry ventured deep and got a chance. First two periods. By the way, Nathan MacKinnon does not have a shot on goal. He has gone 147 consecutive games with at least a shot. O'Reilly, and a score! Tarasenko on the rebound, and a quick third period marker. Makes it 2-0.
He doesn't just hold up. He goes hard after Nathan MacKinnon. Strong board play by Shen. O'Reilly's going to walk to the net, wires it on goal, and Tarasenko's there to pick up the loose change.
Slow skeet back to the bench. Nemeth to change direction, scores! Landeskog got his stick on it, and Binnington going the other way, and they're back within one.
He gets it, so Tarasenko can't get in the lane. It gets by Tarasenko, and there's a nifty set of hands from Landeskog to make it 2-1.
Get the Avalanche on the board here. Tyson Berry back in his own zone. Puck comes in front, and Grubauer down to make that stop with Shen on the doorstep.
JT Comfort just couldn't establish presence on Shen. He was a little late to the party, but Grubauer's left pad was not late to the party.
Couldn't find it. And Bozak plays it ahead. Roberts, Thomas is away. Thomas with a move. Shot. Huge stop. Grubauer under three left. Puck comes up high. Kept in front. Off the crossbar. Another tip off the stick of Landeskog. Colorado back out to center. As the fans here at Enterprise Center rise to their feet. Bouncing puck score.
Tries harder than it. Look at that stick in his feet, but he finds a way to take this Landeskog shot on goal and chip it up and through. Robert Thomas with another turnover, and he's mad at himself as he leaves the ice.
Here's Shen with the dash. He's in, shooting, and Grubauer closes that down. Another clutch stop on the backhand, trying to cut to the net. And Pareko stayed with him. Handing it off, MacKinnon with a dash in front, and he rolled it just wide.
See the poke check, and the pad has to come up large against Nathan MacKinnon, and then the outside part of the net.
One last attack. Time running out. Schwartz in front, knocked away. Ryan O'Reilly's next. He's been in the spotlight tonight. The former Avalanche moves in and scores
with his first shootout attempt of the year.
Has to score, and he saw Binnington. Binnington got a piece, and the St. Louis Blues are now even with Nashville for second in the Central.
22nd win for Binnington. That matches
rookie record for the St. Louis Blues. A thrilling 3-2 shootout win for the St. Louis Blues.